All right, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is Smack That, by the artist Akon featuring Eminem. Well, listen, if you are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go ahead and just jump into this immediately, right?
Smack that all on the floor, smack that till you get sore, smack that.
Yeah, I definitely know this song, guys.
Till you get sore, smack that.
Oh. But I think I've only heard it passively, and I've definitely never heard. I've never seen the video, but I've heard the song. This basically is the soundtrack, it sounds like, of my youth. If that's what he's singing right now, I know this song, man, all right? Yeah, I've never actually tried to decipher it. All right, so I'll be the lyrics pulled up just in case we need them, and let's go ahead and jump into it, guys.
Hey, convict. Convict.
Because, you know, convict music.
You got a name, cop?
Jack Gates.
Terrible acting, guys. Absolutely terrible acting.
I need your help finding a witness.
All right.
What makes you think I want to help you? Matter of fact, what's in it for me?
24-hour leave from this place.
A 24-hour leave from this place. All right.
Haven't seen an old friend.
So when do we get started?
Exactly, guys. Exactly. With a K. All right. Let's get it. She's Brazilian? Maybe. Brazilian? Has to be, right? No? Maybe? Potentially? Who is this woman? Gallardo.
Maybe go to my place and just kick it like Tybo. And possibly bend you over. Look back and watch me smack that all on the floor. Smack that, give me some more. Smack that till you get sore. Smack that, oh. Smack that all on the
floor. Okay, this song is absolutely dirty, guys. Oh, he's nasty, guys. He's nasty. I remember singing this shit as loud as I possibly could, like in my youth, right? And I don't honestly think that nothing even registered in my head. Why? Because I was passively listening to it. I now look at things very differently. I don't think this is appropriate, guys. All right? This is not an appropriate song, Akon. Mr. Lonely. All right? Till you get sore.
Star ready to attack now. Pulling the parking lot slow with the lockdown. Convicts got the whole thing packed now. Step in the club, the boys robe intact now. I feel it on and crack now. Ooh, I see it's all at back now. I'ma call them, then I put the mat down. Money no problem, pocket full of that now.
Alright. You creeping up. So you get money. Alright, cool. Yeah, this is definitely just a party track, guys. There's nothing to at all to decipher from Akon's verse, guys. It is honestly, it feels like party music filler, basically. You know, it sounds good together, right? As a full, like, collection of words, right? It definitely sounds good, but there's nothing to decipher.
Can see it from my shadow. Wanna jump up in my Lamborghini Gallardo.
Gallardo.
Maybe go to my place and just kick it like Tybo. And possibly bend you over. Look back and watch me smack that.
Oh, looks like another club banger. Yeah, bro, you foreshadowed this shit, bro, for real. This shit took over the globe, right? Yeah, this is just club banger shit. Like, I mean, if I recall properly, I think I heard him on the Lean Back remix, right, with Fat Joe, right? And my only experience with Eminem writing, like, passively or, like, this type of shit, basically, are those two things. And honestly, hold on, no, I'm lying. Lean Back, his verse on Lean Back, if I remember, I haven't heard it in like years, right? But if I recall, Eminem killed Lean Back, bros. Pedicure, manicure, kitty cat claws, the way she climbs up and down and paws, looking like one of them pretty cat dolls, trying to hold my back through my drawers. Trying to hold my Woody back through my drawers. He's not referring to Toy Story. Steps those days, didn't think I saw. Creeps up behind me and she's like, yeah. I'm like, I know, let's cut to the chase. No time to waste, back to my place. Bust from the club to the cribs like a mile away. I'm more like a paddler, shallow. Bro, you can't bait women like that anymore, bro. It's 2021, guys. He says, plus, from the club to the cribs like a mile away. Or more like a palace, shall I say. Come to my palace. You can't do that anymore, guys. All right? Stop that shit. It's just not a palace, guys. It's probably like a one-bedroom studio apartment. You know it. All right? It's not a palace, guys. All right? No quaaludes. Let's go. And plus I got a pal at the gala's game. In fact, he's the one singing the song that's playing. Hey, girl! I feel you creeping. I can see it from my shadow. Wanna jump up in my Lamborghini Gallardo. Gallardo. Maybe go to my place and just kick it like Tybo. Possibly bend you over. Look back and watch me smack that all on the floor. Smack that, give me some more. Smack that till you get so. Smack that, oh. Smack that. Girl, she has to be like of Portuguese descent, maybe. Right? Well, not like specifically Portuguese. Maybe like Brasileiro, like Portuguese. Let me know in the comments if this woman is from Brazil, bro. Right? I'm almost positive she's from Brazil. Right? I probably bet some money on that. Alright. Oh, menagerie. Hitting no less than three. That's a lot of stamina. Hey, listen, you have it. You know what I mean? That sounds like a lot, guys. They did a really good job choosing the models, guys. That's interesting. I feel you creeping, I can see it from my shadow. Wanna jump up in my Lamborghini Gallardo. Gallardo. Maybe go to my place and just kick it like Tybo. Sugar glass, yes? Did you think that he was going to stay? Did you really think that he was going to stay, guys? Did you think that? You're wrong, obviously. Run, dude. All right. All right, dude, no complaints. Party track, nothing to literally decipher at all. This is just something meant to be passively listened to, obviously, right? Listen, now let me know in the comments the next one of these I should be listening to, and I will get to it as soon as I possibly can, all right?